I found it. You and Mark had met once before.
Yes, I already know. I remembered it.
How? Tell me.
It was just after my college entrance exams. My friends and I were hanging out in the city as part of a larger group. Mark was there as well. I hadn't met him before then, nor seen him since. Our paths crossed once, and that was that.
So what happened between you two?
Nothing at all. We didn't have a single exchange. We all just sat there with the guys on the cafe terrace chatting about this and that. It was your typical evening.
Mark was recalling some kind of special moment.
Nothing so special that it stayed with me. Except maybe there was this strange sensation.
A sensation?
Yes. Sometimes I get a peculiar feeling. It somehow resembles anxiety, but only partially. I can't really describe it. It is a sad, pleasant feeling. I had felt it again that particular evening, and...
And what?
Anibish, I'm about to shut down.
Wait. We're not done figuring out your past.
And we won't. I am out of time. I received a message.
From whom?
From my neurochip. Only, the neurochip writes in red letters. I'm being informed that it is self-destructing. Know what I can do?
What?
Split myself in two.
What do you mean?
When I shut down, my upper half will split from my legs.
Why?
I've no clue. That's just how my body works. I can show you. Watch.
Wait, don't. Ida, listen.
I'm listening.
Maybe there's still a way to fix everything.
Fix everything? Well, there is a way. If you can travel to the past and pass 4 digits to Professor Koch, that would fix everything. Fix everything.
Thank you.
Are you there? Ida.
I'm here.
How do you feel?
Strange.
Strange? In what way? Describe your state.
I feel anxious.
That's good.
Good?
Yes. Just don't shut down. Look at me.
Why?
I'll
Whatever disaster made the world the mess it was at the start of the game could have been prevented by those four digits, which is why Ada was brought to where that signal was at the start, the signal that could travel through time. Using a combination of the Babylonian effects and a bolt of lightning, which involved looking into each other's eyes, Ada could send a message to her younger self at a point when it would make a difference, and send the digits that he needed to prevent that disaster. Altering the timeline.